The EPA has stated the renewable fuel standard will be 15 billion gallons for this year, but is that a solid number? Well, earlier this month, you'll remember Reuters reporting the EPA was possibly considering lowering the mark for ethanol this year. But in recent remarks to the House Ag Committee, USDA Secretary Tom Vilsack said the 15 billion gallon figure was a real number, saying it would provide stability for the industry and that they could count on it. He noted the prior administration set the conventional ethanol level at 15 billion gallons, but then used small refinery exemptions to reduce that figure.